heat is building now in Australia, and it's West Australia that will see the highest temperatures in the next day. So 34 degrees in Perth, still, I think, here by Tuesday. First signs of the summer rain in the tropical northwest. Looking dry for Cairns and for Brisbane. They're on Monday. Northwest showers as we head down across the southeast. And behind those showers, chilly winds blowing in from the southern ocean to Melbourne. 15 degrees, 12 in Hobart. Strong wind from the south.